I'm glad your legs were tired too. I feel better now.
Oh yeah.
I thought I was fitter than that, but
oh no, my legs were feeling it for sure.
Here I am in a gondola going down, down.
Whoa, this is pretty cool.
Here I am in the gondola going down. I just spent $20 to ride this thing. Didn't feel like walking anymore, and I wanted to see the view. Was it worth it? I don't know. But it's already done, so it doesn't matter. It's pretty beautiful. Yes, it's pretty beautiful. It's so such a pleasant little ride. I need to get some coffee in my system. Maybe a little bit of salad. Look at these cables. I hope they don't snap. I hope they don't snap. That would be bad. I hope they don't snap. I hope they don't snap. Oh, this window's open. I wonder if I'm supposed to stand up in this. Doesn't really matter to me, 'cause no one can say shit. Oh, don't drop it.
good little hike, huh?
Oh, yeah. Oh, gets your blood pumping.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh. I could be in the clouds, even though it sort of dampens the mood.
Yeah, it's really cool. It's not so bad as when I went to the Tongariro crossing in the North Island. I was completely enshrouded by clouds. I couldn't see anything.
Oh.
And the most beautiful places, too.
Yeah.
But, it was still worth it, though. It was still cool.
Good hike.
Oh, yeah. A really good hike. Especially going up Mount Doom.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to that. I've only done the South Island, so...
Oh, yeah. Dude, it's so cool. It's crazy, though, because climbing up Mount Doom, or however you actually pronounce the real name of it, it's kind of, they have, like, flags up, like, little poles, but otherwise it's not, like, you know, established, trails. You just kind of go up, and there's going to be falling rocks, and it's all loose. So, yeah, it's interesting, man, but it's so worth it. It's cool. It's, like, a good challenge, you know?
Yeah, you feel accomplished.
Oh, yeah, for yeah, for sure. And, like, you know, you have to really just be careful because, you know, man, it's really steep, and plus you don't want any rocks to go and...
As I say, if the clouds come in, you're in a...
Yeah, it's pretty crazy. It was, yeah. Oh. It worked, though, you know. It was interesting.
And then I looked and I was like, oh, crap.
Here we are. Yeah, at least we're not a thing, guys. That'd be really cool to see. It's an anomaly to stay like 3 weeks to a month like this year, and to stay a little bit longer.
Yeah, like young people like me can do like a long
yeah, right.
It's got the typical posh-ish middle-class English accent.
Yeah, I was actually going to say, you got a bit of a Hugh Grant accent, I think.
Oh, no, not a Hugh Grant accent.
It's not a bad thing, I don't think. Or is it? I don't know.
Hugh Grant's a bit too posh. He's like...
Oh, really?
He's like bordering upper-class snob.
Yeah. I didn't mean it in that way, but...
No. I wouldn't mind being called Hugh Grant.
Yeah, there you go.
He's got a nice, very nice sort of setup.
Yeah,
I'm sure he does.
If you can see the parachute, but there There's a person parachuting down. Can you see it? That looks pretty cool. I want to do that. Queenstown, New Zealand. I can capture this, but it's so gorgeous. It's, I guess I don't need to say anything.
Yep, they have.